Well, guys, your girl finally made it to Midgar. And elite special forces operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra headquarters and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche! With your full support, we got this! Members of Avalanche? Where are you? Come get me already! Okay, if I was a man in a Moogle hat... Huh? Wait, does this mean what I think it does? Interesting. So, I gotta come to you, do I? You got some nerve. for the amazing Yuki. No palm. You okay? Anybody home? Get that elevator moving. Gotcha! I never cease to amaze myself. Midgar was supposed to be the marvel of the modern world. Talk about false advertising. City of Mako? City of garbage, more like. do the trick. Come on down. Going. I'll be working for Shinra next. Nice try, Midgar. I'm talking to myself. City's getting to me.
Yes! come from? Any monster troubles or...
Monsters have been acting strange since...
Not gonna be good for any of us if Wutai's got their claws in this.
Mother Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our first city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1.
Oh, what do we have here? Man, that's gotta be Avalanche! Not bad. Not bad at all, but I can do better.
Yuffie? Yo.
There's our palm. So, you're Avalanche?
I'm Jija. Follow me.
Wait up! So, Jija, why didn't you come meet me before?
I figured an elite W agent could find their own way.
I may be elite, but it's not like I've ever been to Midgar. What exactly is a W, anyway?
Anyone who lives where you just came from. Think of it as a code name.
Uh-huh.
Still can't believe they sent a kid to do this job.
This kid could kick your ass!
Saying you're a fresh face is all.
Oh, don't worry. I know exactly what you're saying.
Give me a break, will ya?
And let you walk all over me?
Well, here we are. Ladies first.
They didn't get caught. They'll turn up.
And when they do, we're gonna treat them to a feast. I can almost taste your pizza now, Jesse.
Shame, since you won't be getting any.
What?
These two are Billy Bob and Polk. And that's Nio.
Hi. My name is Yuki, Materia Hunter and Elite Special Forces Operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra HQ and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche, with your full support, we got this!
Ready to rumble, huh?
You better believe it! So, did you guys meet Sonon yet? He was supposed to be here.
Yeah, he got in 3 days ago.
He's out on the town as we speak. Really seems to be enjoying it here.
Oh, he does he?
You, got any bags?
As if. Ninjas always travel light. It's like a rule.
Huh?
But I did bring these. Wutai's famous dachau beans. Eat up. And here you go.
Can you eat these things? Guess you do.
Sheesh, you ninjas are insane.
Do me a favor, Yuffie, and wait here for Sonon. I gotta head out. Your ID should be ready for pickup by now.
Then why don't I join ya?
Nah, I got this. Besides, you reek of trouble.
You look kinda nervous.
I just wanna make sure I have the plan down pat. You know, like how to get up top and all that.
Well, if you had an ID, you'd normally just take the train up there. But with all the commotion going on, that's not really an option. Security's on high alert. If you ask me, your best bet is to sit tight and wait for things to settle down some.
Sit tight? I don't want to go now!
Be my guest, then. Go get killed.
Harsh.
If you haven't introduced yourself to Billy Bob, you should. He's got some intel you might want to hear.
Okay.
My teeth!
You're welcome. So the materia I'm looking for is in the Shinra building, right? And where is that exactly?
Ignorance truly is bliss, huh?
What did you just say?
Oh, didn't mean to offend you. Of course, you probably knew this already, but there's a whole other city built on the plate above us. Shinra building's right in the middle. You can't miss it.
Oh, that one. Why didn't you say so?
As for what to do once you make it into the building, ask Nayo. She'll give you the deets.
You must be tired from your trip. Why don't you get some rest? With all the noise in this city? I'm freaking possible. How about you tell me where in the Shinra building they're keeping that materia instead? Don't hold out on me now. I know you know. Actually, I kind of don't. At least, not an exact location. All I know is that Shinra, for most purposes, treats materia as a weapon. Which means the Advanced Weaponry Division probably deals with it. And since that's in the basement... I see. So, Shinra hides its top secret materia in the basement. You won't have to wait much longer, my precious. I promise. Just be careful, will you? Please?
Hey, you gonna be okay out there? Got all the info you need?
You look about ready to die of boredom. Wanna play Fort Condor?
Fort Condor?
I should have known. It hasn't been out long, so there's no way you W's would have heard of it.
Yes, I have. And what's more, I'm awesome at it. I'll whip you so hard you'll wonder if you ever knew the rules.
For my benefit, then. Let me go over them. Why'd you do that? You totally kicked my ass.
You mean, you didn't lose on purpose? Wow.
Well, if you're looking for a challenge, the Undercity's got no shortage of serious players.
I've kind of got better things to do.
Sure about that? Word is, if you beat the Grandmaster, you can win some serious cash. Materia, too.
Materia?
That's right. But you should know, the hardcore competitors won't give you the time of day till you've proven yourself.
Whatever. Bring it on!
About the VR combat simulation module, right?
Huh? Of course I do. Why wouldn't I? It's that thing that stimulates modulation.
Hmm? Kinda. It's a machine that puts you in a virtual world where you can practice fighting all you want. There's even a portable version of it. Guy around the corner has one.
Uh-huh.
Hardly ever see technology that cutting edge down here. So what do you say? Wanna try it?
I really don't have time to be playing around with some stimulator. But just to be polite, I guess I'll take it for a spin.
The guy's name is Chadley. He's over by the neighborhood watch. If you ever feel like some virtual training, I'm sure he'd be happy to help. Chowbeans are really something else.
Sonon's still not back? Must be in Walmart then.
What's Walmart?
Let's just say it's a place for people with mature tastes.
Mature tastes?
There's lots of different establishments. It's kinda hard to explain.
No, I think I get it. Like bars filled with smoke so thick you can't even see, and drinks so bitter you want to spit them right back out. Where everyone gets drunk and complains about how kids just don't understand the value of hard work. They'll be the death of society. Ugh, how can they not see that they're the ones destroying it? Wutai's got a place like that, where grown-ups drink their lives away. It's called the Happy Turtle.
Interesting. There's a Happy Turtle in Midgar as well.
Huh?
I don't know where exactly, because I've never actually been, but I do see their flyers from time to time.
You do, huh? Oh, they're taking down Midgar one citizen at a time! I salute you, Happy Turtle.
Come to think of it, there's a man who goes around putting up flyers for the bar. People call him Old Snapper, and he doesn't dress like your average Midgar male. Might be from Wutai.
I gotta find him. Man deserves some dachau beans.
All this talking's giving me a headache. I'm gonna go do some recon.
I won't stop you. Just don't go too far, okay?
Hey, you up for a round of Fort Condor? Oh, you sure?
Listen up. Time for Stamp, the loyal little helper. Bow wow. I'm Stamp, the good boy who never stops helping. Captain gave me a very important mission to buy bread for tonight's dinner. So with his super duper nose, Stamp went into town to sniff out a bakery. He went a sniff sniff here and a sniff sniff there. Even finding milk, sausage, and cake didn't distract him.
Bow wow wow. Bow wow wow.
Attention! You know the drill. You want to play? You gotta fork over. What's your deal? And why are you dressed like a five-year-old? That's just weird. What are you talking about? This isn't weird. It's super cute. Super cute? More like super lame. Not as lame as Midgar. Huh? Just saying how much I was looking forward to playing Fort Condor. I could really use the training, you know? Sure, I'll put you through your paces. But you do know it's gonna cost you, right? One match, three gil. Hey-ya!
Thank you.
What can I say? Talent trumps all. Whatever. You still owe me for my time. It's gotta be worth 7 gil at least. As if.
Well now, that's quite the getup you're sporting there.
Like that. I'm highly strung. You're trying to kill me? Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Someone who doesn't spend all day muttering to themselves in the shadows. Like some kind of Shinra spy.
Say what? Me? Nuh-uh. I was just, you know, thinking about stuff. Yeah, like how to bag that sweet, sweet Fort Condor prize money. It's my ticket out of here.
So you're after the Grandmaster too? Sorry to burst your bubble, Mr. Shadow Lurker, but I'll be the one taking home those spoils of war.
Well, over my dead body you will. My life's on the line here. I deserve to eat. I deserve to live.
Thank you.
I won!
Looks like we're going to war with Wu-Tai again.
Do you have enough moves?
Hey, you know Nio.
Wonder what they got.
So when your opponent leads with this, you respond with this? This game is insane.
Hey there, Suit. How's that conversation with yourself working out?
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to disturb anyone. My daughter's been dying to play this game, and I promised to teach her. But first, I have to teach myself.
That game wouldn't happen to be Fort Condor, would it? If you want, I'll help you figure stuff out.
You will? Oh, thanks. That'd be a great help.
Thank you.
Well, what do you know? I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Starting to get the hang of what? Losing?
Losing on purpose, to be precise. If I can let my daughter win without her suspecting, that to me is as good as a victory.
Boo!
I know. But if it'll make her happy...
Sometimes a guy's gotta do what a guy's gotta do.
Thank you.
can't be. Say it ain't so. Ah, oh, goodbye, fortune. Goodbye, pride.
Now I'm taking down Midgar a citizen at a time.
Hmm? Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar is gonna suffer the same fate.
Oh, the giants hear that away to the happy turtle.
Oh, greetings, Softshell. So, how many of those flyers did you find?
What?
Ahem. Collect just 6 flyers for the happy turtle, and a one-of-a-kind prize could be yours. Ring any bells?
Nope.
Well then, allow me to explain. The happy turtle's running a contest. And the rules are simple. All you have to do is collect 6 of our fabulous flyers from around Sector 7, and you'll earn yourself a prize sure to delight even the dourest diamondback. Sadly, a handful of locals have taken to acting like stinkpots toward anything Mutaian, especially since the bombing. Some have even gone so far as to tear down my poor posters. Little wonder nobody's won yet.
Bummer.
Which leaves me in a pretty predicament. But hey, my pain might be your gain. By collecting just a handful of flyers, you could be the first, and at this rate, the only winner of the most testudinarious contest in Midgar's history. This here's a sample of one of our ads. Breathtaking, isn't it? Now it's up to you to find all 6. Leave no shell unturned, no pond unplumbed.
That prize is as good as mine.
Ah, since you're here, you wouldn't happen to have any Condor coins on you, would you? This job may keep a shell over my head, but my real passion's coin collecting. I'd gladly part with some oddities and commodities in exchange for those little beauts.
Seen you around here before. Sure you're in the right store?
Seriously hope the bombing isn't...
A bunch of new monsters on the way.
Stock up on anything you need!
Searching for candidates.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis.
She seems relatively agile and has substantial muscle mass for her stature.
An acceptable candidate.
Hey, you want to tell me what you're mumbling about?
My apologies. My name is Chadley. Would you be interested in helping me with my research?
I'm Yuffie. Nice to meet you. So, what are you researching?
Combat. It would entail doing battle with a summon in a virtual arena using this portable simulator. Interested?
Sure. Why not? I'm a kick its butt.
Very well then. What a shame. It was. Analyze and learn from your mistakes, so that you
Sonon's gotta be back by now.
Can I assume you're ready to do battle with a virtual summon?
What's that?
What a shame. It was a close match. Analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can play. Can I assume you're ready to do battle with a virtual summon? What a shame. Analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can. Can I assume you're ready to do battle with a virtual summon? Splendid! Thanks to the data you provided during your battle, I succeeded in developing a new materia. One might say you were faster than lightning. And with the Lord of Levin on your side, your enemies will struggle to keep up.
Some military shinra's gone, huh?
Can't keep canceling trains like this.
Is it true what they're saying? You know the land's name tomorrow.
Go all out, go all out.
Serves them right.
There you are! Get back here, you little turtle thief! Wait, is that the song of the turtle I hear?
Why can't they just be in tune now? Why can't they just be in tune now?
Nope! Got the wrong cat. Different cat.
Just like every turtle's made to do. Just like every turtle's made to do.
Why do you all have to look the same?
Listen tight inside my shell. No one could hurt me anymore. Listen tight inside my shell.
Nope. I got the wrong cat. Gotcha. Flyer acquired.
That's quite the outfit, but wait till you see my stuff.
Just look at them gouging prices.
Something important. There, there. We're all said they aren't here, but we gotta be brave.
Gotcha! Strikes again.
At first, I was planning on making that merc sword.
Stuck on the ground floor again.
You're not gonna believe this.
Is it true?
Oh,
call the turtle.
So, what can I do you for? So, what can I do you for? Went to check on one of my flyers, and wouldn't you know, some rascally youngsters have hidden the darn thing. Put one right on the bulletin board, plain for all to see, and now, gone, just like that. Friend of mine manages some apartments nearby, and she's been kind enough to let me post a flyer. Pretty sure I remember putting up a poster near the abandoned factory. Though it's long gone, too. Anyone's guess where it could have ended up. Oh, if you overhear any songs, jams, or grooves about the Happy Turtle, be sure and follow them. Oh, the joy and cheer that await at the... Happy Turtle!
It's a little complicated.
My hope there gets to be.
You never stood a chance, little guy.
So, what can I do you for?
Hey!
Over here!
Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls. Fiends have been acting up since the bombings, like they know something we don't. Just wish that Merc were still around. He'd sort those critters out.
I'm waiting, my friend! Come out, come
I'm
out,
coming
wherever
for
you are!
Swing!
should just treat myself to some retail therapy.
If you hadn't insisted on trying to slump
me. I'm here.
Guess what? I actually found a job on the plate.
Oh, no. The train's...
Since we have no other choice, let's hit up the food source.
Come to think of it, how do they even live without Mako energy anyway?
You think Shinra would try to...
I know it has something to do with that.
When are those avalanches?
I wonder if this is
the same nature guys in the sky, right?
Shinra. I get it. I should be up there with them. Not that I'd be much use.
How's it looking up there? You see what the problem is? Hey, you hear me?
You're gonna want to get this.
Gotta surprise Johnny.
Turtle.
what do you think you're doing, young lady? And what do you want with that exactly? Better yet, who are you? Heard some punks have been hassling the nice people at the Happy Turtle, ripping down their flyers. Are you one of them?
Mm-mm.
So you're trying to sneak a peek at the Merc? Not that I blame you. Boy's easy in the eyes, I'll give him that much. But cut your losses, honey. Unless you like your men silent and emotionally unavailable. Merc's built a wall around himself so damn high, even he can't see over it. He'll never tell you what he's thinking. And that attitude of his. I tried to get through to him, but would he listen? Would he?
I'm really not here for whoever he is.
Then what are you here for?
For, directions. But I'm all good now, thanks. That was a close one.
I don't get how I could have lost.
Ladies are all
it's unlikely, yeah, but not impossible. Mm-hmm. Your identity is a total mystery. You're on the last stage.
So, what can I do you for? Pretty sure I remember putting up a poster near the abandoned factory. Though it's long gone, too. Anyone's get... Oh, if you overhear any songs, jams, or grooves about the Happy Turtle...
Oh, the joy and cheer that...
Wait at the Happy Turtle.
Make way for the amazing Yuki!
Thank you.
see how this plays out.
Thank you.
Gotcha. And that makes six. Won't old Snapper be impressed when I rock up with these bad boys?
Well, well, well. Look what the tide washed in. That's a 1, 2, 3, and a 4, 5, and I can't believe it, 6. We have a winner. 3 cheers for the Happy Turtles on Country Champion. Hip, hip, hooray. Hip, hip, hooray. Hip, hip, hooray.
Please, it was a piece of cake. Only these Midgarian dummies would find that a challenge. Speaking of which, here, for a fellow tough nut.
Would you look at that? The chow beans. Does this mean what I think it does? Well, what do you know? A real-life ninja paying old Snapper a visit. Truth be told, I'd love to have you round to the bar, but you got your hands full. Not to mention the whole underage thing. Still just a youngin', I suppose, ninja though you are. Well, I don't plan on moving from Midgar anytime soon, so once your shell's seen a bit more wear and tear, make sure to come on back. Whip you up the finest food and drink this side of Wutai. Only the best for you.